The brothers of corruption raise their dead. Haste, haste! The stench of death surrounds. A confusion of ghouls they rise and rise.
As they rise, so shall they fall.
Brood rages! Brood screams!
Talion, we must destroy the ghoul mounds. Only then will they stop.
To end the ritual if we don't get through these ghouls.
Talion, we must purify the totems. To dismount to purify the totems.
Poisons my brood with foul energies.
smell of death, isn't it?
That is the work of a necromancer.
Whenever I find you, I know the Nazgul must be close.
As long as you wear that ring, they will be closer than you like.
For now, I have no choice. How many Nazgul are there?
Just one.
Isildur.
The king who cut the one ring from Sauron's hand.
And wore it on his own. This is the legacy of your rings, Celebrimbor.
These men died at Minas Ithil.
These are no longer men! Do not hesitate! The only mercy for them is death!
Because of you! The Witch King holds the city!
Enemies, denying them rest, turning them against their brothers. Is there no foul stratagem the Witch King will not employ?
There are bound to be many more. It's best they don't see us come.
Tremble as your friends turn against you.
Find peace. Free from darkness. Return to your rest.
Submit to the Witch King, and at our side you will serve, or will die, and I will raise you as my puppet. You have a choice before you. The Dark Lord gaze is fire.
The Dark Lord still.
Isildur will raise more of Gondor's fallen. I will track him. You and I will meet again.
And as long as I wear this ring, I'm sure that is true.
He swells his ranks as fast as we deplete them. There is no stronger enemy.
All enemies have a weakness.
Or a strength that can be used to our advantage.
They come for Karnan.
We must destroy their totems.
Find the great tree! She hides in plain sight!
Poison the forest! They poison Karnan!
We must return to Karnan, now!
It's the Grave Walker!
chance as mine.
The forest has been cleared. They will not be back.
Cursed is sunk by furious hunger. A pact unfinished. He will raise Torgoroth.
Torgoroth is no more. You saw to that.
Put ear to earth and heed. Brothers of corruption hold gloaming vigil. Fire will rise from ice.
If Zog is able to raise the Balrog, it will be his thrall, and its power will be his. He must be stopped.
You're not coming with us, are you?
The long winter calls my name.
Okay.
Forests of Cornwall must rest in dwell. Cornwall, be still, or all is ash. The circle cannot be broken. Go now.
Should that be Bright Lord? How many names do you have? Never mind. I saw Ranger. My Ranger.
You sure you saw him?
With my own eyes. I'd have gone into the cave and saved him myself, but he's probably very heavily guarded.
If you found him, then it means Bruce wanted you to. It's another trap.
You don't think much of me, do you?
And a war to win, but here you are wasting time trying to rescue a brainless rack. Well, you had better be quick, because a pack of my Catagors woke up in a foul mood this morning, so I decided to cut them loose. They haven't eaten in days.
You have to save Ranger. I'll stay out here in case Bruce doubles back.
You should know that I'm rough. I figure this. The pain of those Catagors tearing him apart will be a relief.
That's definitely not Ranger.
Of course it's not Ranger. Did you really think I was done toying with you? Not even close.
Run! seriously.
Double back, and then I heard a bunch of explosions, and then you killed a bunch of... Oh, right. It was a trap. But no worries, I saw where he went. I'll track him down.
This was a waste of time.
Not if Ratbag manages to track down Bruce. Once that happens, we'll end this.